I was convicted of murder when I was a young girl. I have been an inmate for 15 long years. There has been a crime. People want a guilty person. Rightly or wrongly, does not matter.
And you've given up hope of being set free.
I saved my hopes for smaller matters. I live in hopes of having a better breakfast tomorrow than I had today.
I'm a doctor. I work with the mind. It is not a question of your guilt or innocence that concerns me. I simply wish to know what you yourself can actually remember.
I've lost part of my memory entirely.
I hope sooner or later we will bring back your memory.
I'm not at all sure I want it back. When I close my eyes, I can remember every detail of that house. The same sort of work from dawn to dusk. Always a mistress ordering me a bite.
I'd like you to scrub this floor.
You stupid whore!
It's strange to reflect that of all the people living in that house, I was the only one of them left alive in 6 months' time.
Have you developed your own theories regarding her sanity?
She could be a true amnesiac. Or simply guilty.
You are surrounded by dangers here.
Grace said she heard a dead speak to her.
Let me in. They thought you could find answers. It is knowledge of me you crave, Doctor. Knowledge with a lurid glare to it. Knowledge gained through a descent into the pit. You want to go where I can never go. How can I be a murderer?